Boeing acknowledging now there is another potential issue with the 737 MAX jet. The New York Times reports that Boeing and regulators say there are concerns about the wiring, and Boeing says the company's highest priority is ensuring the 737 MAX meets all safety and regulatory requirements. It added that Boeing is working with the FAA and others to make sure that the design is safe and compliant. The MAX was grounded early last year following two deadly crashes caused by issues with a different system on the jet. Boeing's still waiting for regulators' approval to return to flight, and the company says it's too soon to tell if the analysis will result in design changes for the jet, but we're following that.
Investigators are